So this, yeah, this is the Silverado High Country here. The Silverado actually won more awards in 2014 than any other pickup truck, so that's something that we are definitely very proud of. And today we brought you the best of the best. So what makes this the High Country? Well, you can distinguish it right from the start as you're driving down the road because it has a unique chrome grille here, as well as unique 20-inch chrome wheels. But on the interior, which is where you're going to spend the majority of the time while you're out on the road, there's an exclusive saddle brown color there. Those seats are heated and cooled. They have 12-way power adjustable seats for the driver and the front passenger, so a lot of luxury there. As well as that 8-inch color touchscreen, that incorporates Chevrolet's MyLink system. And with the MyLink system, you have access to all your infotainment features just at the touch of a fingertip. There's 5 USB ports. We know that a lot of people do use their truck for work, so this can definitely be your mobile office if you're out on site, or if you need to travel a lot for work, you'll definitely be able to stay connected. 5 USB ports, 110-volt outlet, as well as the center console there that's actually big enough to accommodate hanging files. But if that isn't quite enough connectivity for you, don't worry. Chevrolet is taking it to the next level. We're the first car manufacturer in 2015 to offer 4G LTE Wi-Fi connectivity in our cars. So what that means is your vehicle becomes a Wi-Fi hotspot, and you can connect up to 7 devices to the truck itself. So that's on the new Silverados, and it's also on most of our 2015 lineup. So that's something we're very happy to be able to provide you with this year, and that just means you can stay connected no matter where you're traveling. We definitely don't recommend drivers to use that while they're driving, same with cell phones. Right. It's more for the passengers, yeah, absolutely. Or if you're on a job site where you're parked and stationary, it has a wider range than cell phones.
Okay.
So there's a chance you'll have the service from here if you can't get it with your cell phone. Every Silverado, not just the High Country, comes with this corner system on the bumper as well as the hand grip here. So you just actually step right on up, it's very easy, and then you're in the bed of the truck. I'd like to also show you the easy lift and lower tailgate. There's a torsion bar there, it just slides down nice and easily. And once you're in the bed of the truck, you can really customize this to suit your needs. This is a factory installed spray and bed liner here, that's standard on the High Country model. You'll also notice there's LED lighting underneath the bed rails. So if you have a tonneau cover, if you're loading and unloading when it's dark out, that really illuminates the bed there. It makes it much easier and safer. Now these tie downs here, these 4 tie downs on the bottom, and then standard on the High Country, you have the adjustable tie downs on the top. So you can actually put those in 13 different configurations. So you can customize this bed really to carry just about whatever you need to. So I'll go ahead and put that lift gate up. It goes up just as easily as it came down, just with one hand. On these new Silverados, you have 3 engine options. There's a 4.3 liter V6, a 5.3 liter V8, and also a 6.2 liter V8. Now, all of these engines, no matter which model you get, come standard with 3 very important technologies: variable valve timing, direct injection, and active fuel management. So what this means for you as the driver is you're gonna get the best fuel efficiency possible and also the highest towing capability. So with that 6.2 liter V8, you're looking at 420 horsepower and a maximum towing capacity of 12,000 pounds. So the Silverado can definitely get the job done. Just because this is a luxury package does not mean you have to sacrifice on any of the functionality or performance that our customers have grown to depend on. We know that you definitely want to be as safe as possible, and here at Chevrolet, safety is a top priority. Actually, in 2014, Chevrolet received more 5-star overall vehicle safety ratings than any other car manufacturer. The Silverado was on that list, so that means it has a 5-star overall vehicle safety rating. There's also available safety features like the forward collision alert, lane departure warning, this safety seat that vibrates to alert you, and also OnStar, of course, is always there if you have an emergency. So all of these features are going to work together to keep you as safe as possible while you're out on the road. So there you have it. Just to give you a little recap again, this is the High Country. So this is our top trim level on the Silverado. Comes standard with the unique front chrome grille as well as the 20-inch chrome wheels, the front and rear park assist, the 8-inch color touchscreen with standard navigation, heated and cooled seats, also 12-way power adjustable seats for the driver and the front passenger. And that is all here on the High Country. But of course, there's many configurations on the pickup truck, so if you do have any questions, again, my name is Jennifer, I'd be happy to answer those, or you can talk to any one of my coworkers. That's what we're here for. And if you'd like to get behind the wheel of one of these trucks, well, you're in luck today, we do have a ride and drive going on, so you can just head out to the main hallway there, and you can register at the Chevy tent, and you can drive the Silverado, or also the 2015 Motor Trend Truck of the Year, which is right in front of me here. That's the Chevy Colorado, so we have both of those out there today.